question for Miss Mayfair Richards.
Can we get your name, sir?
I'm Councilman Kai Anderson. My question is this. Did you ever think you were more than just kindling? You're not the flame. You're the spark to start the fire that I built. You're not a hero. You're a symbol. One I created. Killing people doesn't get the men hard and the ladies wet anymore. But Americans lose their ever-loving shit when you destroy their symbols. Statues, flags, pledges of allegiance, $20 bills, white Jesus, and Merry fucking Christmas. You come for any of that stuff, you got rioting in the streets and domination of the news cycle for weeks. You symbolize the hope that women will one day win an argument with their husbands, that they won't be catcalled when they walk down the streets, that their bosses won't talk about their tits anymore, that they'll make just as much money as men make, that the fight is winnable. When I kill you, they'll see that there is no hope. Women can't lead. Women can't win. They will always be outsmarted and outmuscled. They need to finally understand that what they can and should do is shut up, know their place, and make me a goddamn sandwich.
Fuck you, Kai. He is very charismatic, but it's all lies. It's a con. Everyone, even you, will die in service of his ego. He is loyal to no one. Does he make a lot of comments about your weight? You see, that's what he does. He preys upon your deepest insecurities, your deepest fears, and he uses them to break you.
If I'm being honest, all that divine ruler shit really turns me off.
Don't just stand there and stare at me. Say something. Say something!
You were wrong. There is something more dangerous in this world than a humiliated man. A nasty woman. The